Dye penetrant test. The surface to be tested is cleaned using the cleaning fluid in the aerosol can. The dye penetrant from the can is sprayed on top of the surface. The penetrant seeps into the invisible surface crack. After adequate penetration time, the excess penetrant is removed using the cleaning fluid. Developer is applied to draw penetrant out of the floor. This gives a red visible indication of the floor, which can be seen clearly in normal white light.